Ah, yeah. Welcome back to Retro Corner.
Mrs. Marzipansy.
I'm gonna go in the locker and bomb now. Oh, the bleach. Please get this out of my eyes.
Don't touch that. I'll be needing it later to clean out my urinals.
No.
Take care.
No joy. It's a poster from the cool tapes last tour.
Oh yeah, give that to him.
Is that what you meant by picture? Just give him the...
Yeah.
Where is the picture?
Hang on.
No, marzipan.
Coach, your showers still smell like Homestar onion soup. Don't you ever clean these things?
But the CDC was just there 6 months ago to give them their mandatory bleach down.
Marzipan.
Wait, where'd that come from?
I thought that was...
From the color of this gravel and the stank of this fish smell, I'd say that Marzipan recently cleaned out her aquarium.
I think that was just there. It wasn't there like a few episodes ago. Wait.
Cool tapes glamour shots. Suitable for framing, autographing, or elaborate voodoo rituals.
Maybe that's what you...
In case I need to place an emergency hex on Marzipan or something.
Let's go back to the track to see if that will help Coach Z.
Hey, Coach, I got you something.
Oh, it's another picture of Marzipan. I'll just store it with all the others. Maybe someday I'll get the nerve to ask her to autograph one of these things. Wherefore, art thou, Marzipan?
Getting racked at him?
What?
That's how he says it.
Let me see if I can give him the Zen Rock.
I think the Zen Rock would feel more aligned with its Shaka Khan's somewhere else.
Pick up some of the things here.
Mrs. Marzipansy!
Like what, the toilet paper?
Yes. And possibly some leaf.
He told me not to...
It anyway! Try it again!
Get your hands off my toilet papers!
Hey, I don't see your name on it! Wait a minute, I do see your name on it!
Rappers are always putting their names on their necklaces and teeth and jeweled crunk goblets. So I figured, why can't the fella put his name on his own Tookus paper?
Wow, you are a true baller, Coach Z.
Maybe pick up a different one.
But they're all the same toilet paper.
So, could I borrow a roll of your Property of Coach Z toilet paper?
No way! I got big plans for these babies!
Stop talking now! You don't hit rock bottom hits you. Ouch, man.
I don't think I can get those toilet papers at all.
No, marzipan.
Can we even go to...
Hang on, tell Mar... Show it to... Wait.
What happened to the sound? Like, his mouth is moving and the text was showing, but Strongman didn't actually say anything!
Yo!
Should we look at the picture?
Gang. What now, Strong Bad?
You've got a secret admirer!
Sweet, Strong Bad, but I've sorta already got a boyfriend.
Wait,
you constantly broke up.
Don't make me Ralph. I was talking about Coach C.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
Oh my god.
Well, I'll let you get back to killing that cat. Or whatever that noise you were making was.
Goodbye.
What the hell?
I'll just take another one.
Should we look at the photo?
What do you mean by that?
Oh, put the stone on the gravel.
These little bits of gravel need a big brother to look up to. There. Hopefully Zenrock's example will keep these pebbles from turning to a life of crime. Or erosion.
And it just goes off mid-sentence.
Not bad, but not good either.
I kinda wonder what the picture is.
Marzipan.
Take five, everyone. What is it, Strong Bad?
Are the cool tapes cool enough to compete in my battle royale of the band?
I said show the picture to Mark Pan.
I can't show her the picture.
Why not?
Your contest is on the same weekend we're playing a benefit show for the endangered Lithuanian albino vegan bat, like poor little Pasquale over there.
You're turning down a shot at the big time to sing for a bunch of salad-munching, pink-eyed, no-blood suckers?
Yep.
Hey, Marzipan.
Never mind.
Can't you to sign this cool tapes picture?
Sure thing. Who should I make it out to?
Coach Z.
Oh, I'm not so sure that's a good idea. He's been sending us some pretty disturbing fan mail lately.
That's just Z being Z.
Oh, okay. Dear Coach Z, all my best, Marzipan.
Cool. I'm sure he'll love it.
Now bring it to him.
Basically, go back to the track and then take the picture and give it to him.
Hey, Coach, I got you something.
Can't you see I'm obsessing and compulsing over here? To Coach Z. All my best, Marzipan. You hear that? All her best! That constitutes a legal marriage in some shady countries.
You better get over there, Don Juan, before she downgrades to some of her best.
Good point. Thanks, Strong Bad.
Now you can take the stuff.
Don't worry, my little rolls of marginally absorbent toilet paper. Papa Strongman will protect you from Code Z's unspeakable gluteal regions.
When I get the bleach, I'm gonna bleach my eyes from seeing the cheat in a bikini.
Warning, this bleach is caustic, vile, and dangerous. Always handle with protective gloves and headgear, or severe bleaching, poisoning, and other not good side effects may result. Wow! Caustic, vile, gloves, headgear? It's like this stuff was made for me!
I take it back. You can keep the bleach.
I wonder how Coach Z's mound of unwashed socks and crusty jocks is doing.
Where's Coach Z?
We don't even get to see the office.
I think it just waved at me.
I think he's with Marzipan.
We don't even get to see the office.
There he is.
Coach, how goes your stomach-churning quest for Marzipan's, hand?
Not so good there, Strong Bad. Now that I'm here, I'm all froze up. What should I do next?
What should he do next?
Just talk to him about all of it.
Well, all the options.
Try holding a boombox over your head for a few days.
I tried that once. Didn't go so hot.
Toys. He's just making up some random rhymes at this point. Toys. He's like, oh.
Still strong. I can't
even. Ah, dang it! I should have skipped that.
Any ideas?
Try reading some poetry. All the hot lady types love poetry.
Hey, that's right. And if there's one thing I know, it's how to bust a fat rhyme. Yo, 1-2, 1-2. Yo, what light breaks through that window there? It's marzipan, and she's got yellow hair.
Okay, forget the poetry.
All that's left is just...
Still striking out with old baseball bat? I mean, marzipan?
I can't even...
All that's left is just to throw a rock.
Attention, you probably should throw some of those pebbles at her window. That's how they do it in the movies all the time.
Hmm, you think?
Sure.
Yoo-hoo! Oh, faddle.
I'll be over somewhere else.
Strong Bad, what do you think you're... Coach Z? You know you're not allowed within 500 feet of my house.
But my darling, gay...
Your darling? You just busted my super energy efficient window. Now skid at.
I think we made it worse.
What'd I do?
Man, that was great!
It was?
Throwing rocks at old man Mazapan's window.
Old man, she's a woman!
Crap about in the old days.
Yeah, those was some good
times. She's the
only
woman in the entire series.
A 1-1-2?
They sure were, man. Well, I got a concert to promote, plan, and embezzle from. Keep on keeping it real.
That was good.
Green sellout.
Will do.
Throwing rocks through old
so
man Mazapan's windows.
Not so good.
Breaking hearts and breaking windows. Strong Bad style. It's some stank gravel from Marzipan's aquarium.
Home.
We've been going home a lot in this episode, this whole game.
Someone balled up a bunch of forks and stuck them in there yesterday.
That actually scared me.
Wash your...
Next time I'm at the corner. Man, that shark scared the heck out of me.